Welcome. You're listening to another article from undershirtguy.com. Before we get started, a quick reminder that the complete contents of this article may include links to other websites, photos, and videos. So please be sure to check out the full article for complete details. This article is also brought to you by RibbedTee.com, a skin-friendly apparel brand offering premium undershirts, underwear, and basics, all designed to help men look better and feel more confident. Be sure to visit RibbedTee.com for more information. That's RibbedTee.com. Now, let's get to the article. Who makes the best tight-necked t-shirts? I realize we're going off the reservation and entering the land of the unknown a little bit, at least for me, with this reader's t-shirt question. So before I read the question, I want to ask you guys, the community, to help create the most comprehensive recommendations of the best t-shirts that have a high collar or a tight neck. I've gotten the list started, but I need your help. So please add your recommendation in the comments section. Now, this is the email I received. Just wondering if you have any recommendation about tight neck t-shirts for everyday wear. Not undershirts, but everyday wear shirts. My husband is on a mission to find t-shirts to wear that don't have a loose collar. I searched your website, but could only find white undershirts. Any info would be so helpful. Thank you. Well, thank you, M, for coming by the site and posting your question. So here's my first response. The Costco Kirkland white undershirt is thick and has a high collar. If he wants white, this might be a good option. I don't know if Costco carries any t-shirt products, but if they do, their high collar design might be the same on their t-shirts. You might also get an idea of brands that carry high collar t-shirts if you visit a site that sells t-shirt blanks. You can look through their collections and browse their brands. You don't have to buy it there, but it does provide one central site to look at a bunch of different styles and brands. Another easy way to tell if a t-shirt will have a high collar is by measuring the front drop, that area, the top of the back of the collar to the top of the front collar. The t-shirt is laying flat facing upwards, so lay the t-shirt down, and you'll notice that the front of the collar is probably a little bit lower than the back of the collar. Most high-collar undershirts I've seen have a 2-inch to 3-inch front drop with a collar opening of no more than 5.5 inches at its widest point. So, now that you are armed with that information, you can go to any store with measuring tape and tell in advance whether or not it will have a high collar. One last thing. You can dye white t-shirts most of the time. So, if you have a good high-collar t-shirt that's white, want a different color, change the color. Sometimes the stitching does not take the color because it's made of polyester or nylon, but the rest of the shirt will be dyed and the contrast still looks good. And I thought that was a pretty good answer, so I hit send. And then I got to thinking about it a little bit more and realized that there are several t-shirt brands that come up on undershirtguy.com and in other forums that people really seem to like. So I responded again with another email with the following suggestions. Banana Republic, Gap, although people tend to talk more about Banana Republic than they do Gap, Alternative Apparel, American Apparel, Alternative Village, as well as the L.L. Bean Carefree Unshrinkable Tee and the BDG Tee from Urban Outfitters. So check out all of those options and don't forget about the method I described earlier to determine if a t-shirt has a higher collar. Either visit the physical store with a tape measure or contact the customer support team to see if they can provide you with the front drop measurement. So just call them up, say, hey, what's the front drop on this t-shirt? So I hit send again, and then I got to thinking about it some more and decided not to send her any more emails, but post up the following brands in addition on the website. We do have links on the website, so get over there to undershirtguy.com and check it out. Tactical 511. Tactical 511, Port & Company 6.10 ounce essential t-shirt, Pro 5, the Jersey's 50-50 tee, Morona athletic fit shirts at Target, Mark Anthony tees from Kohl's, Carhartt K87 pocket t-shirt, the Dickey pocket t-shirt, and finally the Shaka. All great options to look at if you're looking for that tight collar, high neck tee designed for everyday wear. Thank you so much for listening. And don't forget, if you're not already there, for complete details, be sure to visit the full article on undershirtguy.com.